It's a nice screen down at about the 24-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the West Coast Soldiers. First and 10 for the Soldiers. Oh, and it's a little quick pass, man, wide open. He's got one to beat. Oh, what a trick play right off the start. It's going to be first and 10 for the West Coast Soldiers for the 29-yard line of the Patriots. And off to the outside, he's got a little running room out there, and he's brought down after about a 6-yard gain. It'll bring up second down for the Soldiers. Looks like to be about second and 4 for the Soldiers. Off up the middle, he recovered, gained maybe a couple yards. Looks like it's going to be a first down for the Soldiers. First and 10 from the 16-yard line. Little cross buck there. Oh, nice stop. That's a loss right there of about 6 yards, maybe 5 or 6 yards. It'll bring up second down for the West Coast Soldiers. Fumble on the play, and it's recovered by a Patriot. It's going to be first and 10 for the Tampa Bay Patriots. From about the 25-yard line, it looks like. Hand off up the middle, Dante Evans. That was a quick shot. Gain of about 7 yards. It's going to be second. We got encroachment by the defense. That's going to be a first. Chains aren't set. Kessling back to pass. He's got complete to Marcel. For no gain or a short gain, it's going to bring up second down. Dante, oh, what a tackle in the backfield. Going to bring for a loss of about 1.5 yards, maybe 2. It's going to bring up 3rd and 12. Hustling back to pass. He's got a man in the flesh overthrown. It's going to bring up 4th and 12. What a punt! Fair catch, called for it, it's fumble! Return of about 4 yards. There's a flag on the play. Looks like another handoff up the middle for a small gain of about 2 yards. It's going to be 2nd and 8 for the Soldiers. Reverse, roundabout side. He's got a little bit of running room. Oh, nice shot. He's going to be short of the first down. It's going to bring up 3rd and about 3 yards. 3rd and 3. Third and, well, it looks like 2 now. 3rd and 2. And off to the outside, and it's a big loss. That's going to bring up 4th and about 7. Quarterback drives back to pass. Oh, and what a stop in the middle of the field. Going to bring up 2nd. 2nd down. Be 2nd and 9.5. It's a handoff. It's a reverse. He's got some running room. It's going to be a gain of about 12 yards. It's going to be a first down for the Soldiers at about the 49-yard line of the Patriots. Up the middle, he's got some running room. Gain of about 7 yards. Gain of about 7. It's going to bring up 2nd and 3 for the West Coast Soldiers. We got a start on the offense. Going to back. And the Patriots give it right back. It'll be 2nd and 3. Or 2nd and 2. Up the middle, and that's going to be enough for a first down for the Soldiers. Quarterback back to pass, he puts it up, and it was uncatchable. That's going to bring up a 2nd and 10 for the Soldiers. off to the right side. What a hole. It's going to be close to a Soldiers. It is a first down for the Soldiers. Up the middle, still on his feet. He's brought down for about a loss of 1 yard. It's going to bring up second and 11. Off to the outside. He's got some room. He stopped after a gain of about 4 yards. Gonna bring up third.
No, like, I see how y'all playing now. You count it for, but I'm saying as a team, that shit looking shitty, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I was looking, I was like, okay.
Quarterback back to pass, and oh, he's sacked for a loss. Back to pass, he launches it, and it's knocked down. It's going to be a first and 10 for the Tampa Bay Patriots. They take over on downs. Hand off in the backfield, and he stopped for a loss. Pressing back to pass. He's got an, oh, and it's dropped. It's going to be a. He's back to pass. He's got some pressure, got a little bit of room in front. Pass is complete. Looks like to Eric Cloyd. It's gonna be fourth and 3. Woody with the kick. It's gonna be let hit the ground at about the 30-yard line. It's gonna be first and 10 for the Soldiers at the 30.
To go late here. They're already slow right now. It's up to you guys.
Hand off up the middle for little gain. It's gonna bring up second and about 9.5. In the backfield, and he stopped for a loss. It's going to bring up third and long. Kaye back to pass. It's overthrown. It's going to bring up fourth and 15. Incomplete pass. Everybody keep your eyes on Wale Agbiti. That's Mr. Excitement back there. Oh, fumble on the play. Oh, and it's dropped. And who? It's going to be recovered at about the 5-yard line. It's going to be first and goal for the Patriots. Hand off up the middle, Rashad Lewis, and he's battling his way for the goal line. Looks like he's going to be short of it. Maybe 6 inches short. It's going to bring up second and goal. Got a false start on the offense. Going to back him up 5 yards. Testing back the pass. And it was dropped in the end zone. It's going to bring up third and goal. Passing back to pass. He's got a man in the end zone. And it's a touch. It's a touchdown, Patriots! Kick is up. And the kick is good. Derek Scott at home is Derek Scott set to kick off. Ball's on the ground. Uh-oh, got a little bit of room. He's got a couple to beat. He's to the outside. And he's brought down at the 48-yard line of the Patriots. What a nice 35-yard kick return. That was a good heads up play by the quarterback keeper up the middle. Loss of about two or one. It's going to bring up third and 11. Looks like a false start by the quarterback. Third and 5 for the Soldiers. Kaya back to pass, he slings it. It's gonna bring up 4th and 6 yards. 4th and 6.
Oh, yeah, he did say it.
Kaye back to pass. He's got some pressure, and oh, he's brought down for a loss of about 20. It's gonna be first and 10 for the Patriots from the 49-yard line. Kessling back to pass. He steps up in the pocket and he takes off. He's got a little room out of bounds. Cussing back to pass again. He's got Eric Cloyd on the outside. He cuts it back up the middle. He's still on his feet. And it looks like he's got the first down at about the 37-yard line. It's going to be first and 10 for the Patriots. Kessling back to pass again. He's got some power. Wide open over the middle. Darius Bean. He will not be touched. Touchdown! They call that little man the tank. Kick is up. And it's good. Ladies and gentlemen, with 2:17. Set for the return. Nice deep kick by Derek Scott at the right. Fumbled at the 4. Picked up, got a little bit of room. Immediately met by a swarm of Patriots at about the 18-yard line. It's all the soldiers. Pass to the outside. It's one-on-one out there. Maybe a gain of 2 or 3 yards. It's going to bring up a second down. Maybe. Got encroachment on the defense. Screen pass. Oh, what a shot. Good hit out there, but it's a first down. It's going to be first and 10 for the West Coast. Deron Marshall with the big sack. Stop the clock. Loss of about. Kaye back to pass. It's complete. Got some running room. Got one to beat. And he's brought down at the 49-yard line. It's going to be a first down for the soldiers, and the clock is stopped with 1:03. High snap. Kaye back to pass, and it's incomplete. 48 ticks left in the first. Kaye back to pass. He's got pressure. And oh, and he's down again. by none other than T-Man on the stop. Second sack of the game. Timeout, stop the clock. You got Kaye back to pass again. He launches it up in the air and is knocked down by Wale Agbidi with 5.9. Kaye back to pass. He's got pressure again. Oh, what a shot in the backfield. And he goes down again. That's going to be the end of the first half. Chef Ricky busy. Let's go get him busy. Wale Agbidi, first return of the year. He's up the middle. He's got a little room and a nice tackle at the 45-yard line of the Soldiers. Hey, can our chain crew please go back to the chain? Pass over the middle to Marcel Williams for a gain of about 18 yards. It's going to be first and 10. Hand off Dante Evans to the outside. Gain of about 8 yards. It's going to bring up second and three. Cussing back to pass. Got a man over the middle. Short gain. It's going to be a first down. To Dante Evans for a little gain. It's going to bring up second and about seven. Second and seven from the 11. Cussing back to pass. He's got a man over the middle. Oh, and it's dropped in the end zone. Cussing back to pass. He's got the time. Man up. Oh, and another one dropped at the goal line. It's going to be fourth and seven. Kick is up. And the kick is good. Big shout out to the teams from all. The ball's on the ground, it's loose. It looks like it's gonna be a Patriot ball. It's gonna be first and 10 for the Tampa Bay Patriots. We got a false start against the left side of the offense. The local Patriot Bowl is going to be held right here. Hustling back to pass, steps up in the pocket. He's got a man. Dropped in the end zone. That's going to be second and 15. Hand off up the middle, Dante. Kessling back to pass. Wow, overthrew him. Kessling takes a shot. It's going to bring up. Kessling back to pass. Runs outside the pocket. Got a man over the middle, and it's knocked down by a Soldier defender. It's going to be a takeover on downs for the Soldiers. Up the middle, gain of about 3 yards. It's going to be second and 7. Hand off up the middle again for no gain. It's going to be third and 7. It's a pitch. Looks like, he's still on his feet. He's running towards the end zone. Got a little bit of room. And he's brought down for a loss of about 10 yards. And there's a flag on the play. Loss of about 10 yards and a flag. Somebody's down. And he's up. And it's going to be a real short kick. And it's going to be down at about the 37-yard line. It's going to be first and 10 for that Tampa Bay Patriot offense. Passing back to pass, got a man in the flash. Eric Cloyd still on his feet. He's a hard one to bring down. He gains about 5 yards. Clock still running. Pitch out to Darius Bing. Oh, there's one guy with broken ankles. And he's still on his feet for a first down of about 7 yards. It's going to be second. Sportsmanship's been good. It's all good. Fake handoff. Kessling to the outside. He runs out of bounds. Let's not forget, tonight after the game, everybody's welcome to Fatso's at 1010 East Bush Boulevard. That's where the Patriots will be doing an after party. Both teams will be there. Some of the Soldiers coming over. Break some bread together. Dante Evans up the middle, bullying his way. Kessling back to pass. He's got a big blitz. Man wide open. Marcel Williams! Boy, that man did that a few times last year. Woo! Flag on the play. Oh! Derek. That's not the right guy anyway. Hand off up the middle. It looks like he got in easy.
Hey, let me call my Uber. Hey, man, you need to stop.
Quarter, the West Coast Soldiers. Nice high kick. Here comes the return right up the middle. He's still on his feet and up to the 49-yard line. Looks like we got a false start on the right guard of the West. Handoff up the middle, no gain. Stopped by the whole Tampa Bay Patriot defense. Another tackle in the backfield. Loss of another three. Loss of another three. Coaches, catch your proud sideline over there. Get your sideline. Get your sideline. Oh, and another loss. Oh, looks like we're going to get a roughing the kicker. It's going to be a West Coast Soldier first. And off up the middle, he's got a little hole for a gain of about 2.5-3 yards. Dominic Davis in on the stop. Fumble on a play. Recovered by the Soldiers. It's going to be third and six. Third and six for the Soldiers. Look like they got a new quarterback in there trying it out. Quarterback back to pass. He's got some pressure and he's going down. That's another sack for that Patriot defense. It looks like tripping on that stop, tripping Wallace. High snap. And he gets that punt away. Wale is going to take it. Says, come and get me, fellas. Reverse field. He's got some. Oh, what a block! Oh, oh, what another block! Oh, Lord! Still on his feet. Now the whistle blows. Wale Agbidi. First and 10 for the Patriots, and end with PJ. PJ back to, he's gonna take off with it. And this looks like it's picked off at about the 27-yard line. Looks like it's gonna be first and 10. Quarterback back to pass. He got a little bit of room out there. Dominique Davis, Wale Agbidi, and Stephen Tripp on the stop. Keep up the middle. Looks like he's going to have enough possibly for the first down. It's going to be first down, Soldiers. First and 10 at the 25-yard line. Hand off up the middle for no gain. It's going to be second and 10. I'm thinking that's another T-man sack. Quarterback back to pass. He launches it, it's in the air. Oh, incomplete. And there's a flag on the play. Get off that spib. Quarterback back to pass again. He's got a big rush. Oh! Oh, DeMarcus Dansey says, get that out of here. Patriots, Paul Lively in there. Oh. Rashad Lewis up the middle, I think. Or is that Dante? Dante Evans on the carry. Hand off, end around. Marcel Williams still on his feet. Gain of about 2 yards. It'll bring up third and three. Third and three for that Patriot offense. Third and three for the Patriots. Hand off up the middle. Oh, it looks like he's broke one. It's going to be a first down for the Patriots at the 41-yard line. Lively handoff up the middle. Oh, what a run! Paul Lively with a handoff up the middle. Oh, we got a face mask right there. Stopped after a gain of one or two. Going to be an automatic. Paul Lively hands off up the middle. Gain of about 5 yards. Whoa, 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 that's enough, that's enough. Just pull them apart. Just pull them apart, pull them apart. Pull them apart. Left on the clock. Paul Lively under center. Handoff up the middle. And it looks like touchdown Patriots! Paul Lively with the pass. Eric Cloyd might have roughing the passer. We'll decline it, and it's the extra point is good. It's three. I think. The whistle's blown dead. Ball was picked up a yard before 10. Looks like little end around. Oh, he tries to go over the top. I guess Tyrell Hill's down there going live. Quarterback back to pass, and he's out running for his life. And that's another loss at 20-15. Last play of the game. And it was a nice little run of about 10 yards. It's going to be, and that's the ball game, people. Let's mix it up in the middle.